Hello, this is 13 Heathen speaking. I was watching a Coffee with Claire episode earlier, and I'm probably going to see about attaching this as a response, but it was interesting. And I kind of got a kick out of, well, this. Let's see if you can hear it.
I am Brock Lee, the founder and president of the Young Earth Creation Organization based in Owatonna, Minnesota.
Bad broccoli! Bad broccoli!
Seriously? Your name is Broccoli?
Yeah, that's what I thought, too. So, excuse me, I happen to have some broccoli in the fridge, and I didn't realize that it was the head of a creationist organization, so I've decided this is bad broccoli, and it's definitely going to the trash. Turns out the guy's name is Brock Lee. I saw that at the end, but he sure sounds like broccoli, and I actually have to applaud Claire for pausing to point that out.
That's curiously appropriate, because I've seen a number of your videos, and frankly, you are a bit of a cabbage head.